Hi, Cindy here, physical therapist with Adaptive Equipment Corner. Today we are talking about what is called a seatbelt grabber handle, and that's what I've got here in my hands right now. This is kind of an extension for the seatbelt, especially if you don't have the range of motion of your arm when you're sitting in the car to reach back like this and grab your seatbelt. This would come in handy. So I'm going to show you how to attach this. When you do attach this, there are little rubber knobs here that actually go through these holes. That's what's going to fasten it. Now, they are a little bit difficult to get fastened, so you got to give a little force into those holes to get it fastened. But I'm going to show you how to apply this to the seat belt. So whenever you have the seat belt, and you may have to get some assistance in doing this, but you're going to put this handle right above the buckle, okay? So you're going to put it on like this, okay? So it goes through over this strap here. You're going to force these little plugs through the holes on the back side, okay? And like I said, they're just a little bit tough. You're going to need some assistance probably to get this accomplished here. Okay. All right, so then that's going to lay back in here, okay? So that's going to kind of lay at the side of your seat. So when you're sitting here, again, if you don't have the range of motion to reach back with the hand on the side of the seat belt, you can actually reach across with your other hand, grab a hold of the handle, and pull the seat belt across you. Now, as you do that, you're going to have to move this seat belt grabber up a little bit to lengthen the seat belt so that you can attach it over here. Okay, so you pull that up a little bit and you attach your seat belt. Okay, same thing when you take it off, or when you undo the seat belt. As it comes back, you'll need to bring this down a little bit so that your seat belt will go up into the track like it's supposed to, okay? So that part, not the most convenient as far as I'm concerned, but it is very handy, again, if you don't really have the motion to reach back behind you, okay? So again, that's a seat belt grabber handle is how it was labeled on the internet. If you put something in about seatbelt assist, seatbelt grabbing, anything like that, you're going to find an item like this. All right, that's it for today from Adaptive Equipment Corner. I hope you've enjoyed our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our site. And don't forget, if you can't do it, adapt it.